Next up, with Tulsa Spirit Tour. Terry White founded Paranormal Investigations of Tulsa and is the author of Tulsa's Haunted Memories. She offers pub crawls and bus tours that are rich in Tulsa history, peppered with lots of spooky ghost stories. It leaves you curious, a little spooked, and definitely wanting to learn more.
I started the pub crawls last year and they've been really, really popular. We tour around, we do the pub crawl through the Brady District, visit three different pubs that have a really cool history and have had some haunting activity. The Canes, there's a lady in red that actually haunts that place. Right after Jim and Alice Rogers bought it in like 02, well, their very first concert that they had there was Dwight Yoakam, and they had a sighting of her that night. And it was a lady in a red ball gown and she was totally transparent. They could see right through her. The young lady that saw her up and quit and refuses to talk about it to this day. Tulsa Little Theater, we've investigated several times. Garden Center, Cave House, which is really cool. Well, the Cave House was a speakeasy back in the day, and it had a door in the very, very back that we had a tunnel that went up to one of the mansions, and they would come down there and they would drink, and they would always sit towards the back door so that if the law came in, they could make a quick getaway.
You would come through this door, those who knew, and would go to this back wall and walk up into a fireplace and then turn and go down some steps, and it would open up into this big ballroom or speakeasy.
The haunted piece is that it's got one lady is called the Key Lady, and she was a turnkey, and a lot of rich oil men hired her to check on their houses when they go out of town.
She rode a bicycle and you could hear her coming because her keys would be jingling. And so now episodes happen over here where the keys disappear so people donate them.
And it has happened on one tour. A gentleman lost his keys. So I always tell people, hold on to your keys when we go inside the Cave House because the Key Lady might take them.